get to that beam. You could see some yellow marks on there. We were kind of drawing on it, looking at it, saying, well, if we cut this way or cut that way, what are we going to get? The small end always is going to dictate what you're going to get. And that's something that's really important when you're trying.